In this series of videos, we are going to take a look at RPG Maker MV. RPG Maker is a game engine made specifically for creating RPGs. You could create an RPG in pretty much any engine, but if you choose to use RPG Maker, you'll be able to do it much easier and faster, as all the functionality is already built in for you. It's really easy to use, and you can create your game with no programming knowledge. The map editor is made to be user-friendly. You can easily create new maps, or add on to your existing maps with the tile palette. NPCs can be quickly created with the event system, and enemies can be added or deleted from the database just as fast. Functionality in the engine is done through the use of events. All you have to do is choose the event and fill in any parameters to make it perform the way you'd like. The events will provide you with all the functionality you need to create an RPG, although you aren't just limited to the standard events. You can add further functionality to your games by downloading plugins created by the RPG Maker community, or if you know JavaScript, you can write your own plugins, giving you limitless possibilities. Once you've completed your game, you can easily export it to play as a standalone program on Windows, iOS, Android, or in any web browser. RPG Maker is very easy to use, but it's also deep enough that you can create some really great, unique games. RPG Maker sometimes gets a bad rap because it's so easy to use. It's easy for anyone to create a bad game and upload it for everyone to play. There are so many bad games released with it that people assume that it's RPG Maker's fault, not the fault of the game creator. Although using the starter assets and stock settings with no plugins will create a game that looks like any other RPG Maker game, using a selection of good plugins, as well as some other creative techniques, will give you a unique game that nobody would guess was made with RPG Maker. If you've ever wanted to make your own RPG game, then I would definitely recommend RPG Maker MV. If you take the time to learn what you're doing, you can make some great games with it. If you're interested, watch the rest of this playlist, and I'll get you up and running with the program. We'll learn how to create NPCs, set up the battle system, spells, items, mini-games, and more. Also, if you get something out of this course and are inspired to create a game, please let me know. I'd love to see what you all come up with.